सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मुंबई में आज कैसा लग रहा है, मुंबई की बारिश कैसी लग रही है आपको?
मुंबई इज़ अ वेरी नाइस प्लेस, ऑलवेज एंजॉय कमिंग हियर. It's more like a holiday than work whenever I come here. And I'm happy to be back here. It's been many years that I've done Baghi, very long time back. So now with there's no barriers for an industry, I guess. So very happy to be here in Mumbai.
So just tell me, why are you here for like which shooting and what's going on right now?
I'm doing this film with Prerna Arora right now. This is a Pan-India film. This is my first Pan-India film, you can say. I mean, there were a lot of projects that's come to me before this. But I always believe, you know, when you come to Bollywood, you've got to choose the right subject. Because you get only one chance. You got to make sure that counts. And this is one script I'm very attached to, and I've got very excited listening to this. So this is Prerna Arora's picture. We haven't named it still. Maybe another couple of days we'll freeze the title and release the first look also.
So
I just want to know, we film supernatural comedy films. I'm a believer. To a certain extent, doesn't spoil our comfort in that terms. I pray every day. That's every day in the morning, one before I step out of the house, I pray and get out of the house. But there's some very interesting things in the story, which will each and everyone will connect.
How are you excited for this story?
I'm super, super excited. Yeah, I mean, the story is very, very fresh. I think this supernatural kind of genre is working right now. And we haven't picked for that reason. But the script in general is a very nice script, I feel.
After this, any upcoming film?
There are a couple of discussions happening. Maybe after this, after a point, I'll announce it.
Lastly, what do you want to do for fans?
Thanks for the support. I still get some of the messages. I mean, after Baghi, I haven't been doing any Bollywood film. So I keep getting messages, the comments in my Instagram also sometimes, when are you going to do a Bollywood film? And this is the one for them. And I'm sure it's irrespective of my fans or anybody else's fans. The fans of the film, good cinema, will love this film.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We are super excited. I'm excited to work with her. She's excited to work with me. We both are super excited for this film. Okay, this is going to be killer. Thank you so much.
Thank you.